So for today's find, we're looking in this engine compartment, and we see a fixed fire extinguishing system. Although it's not fixed, it's not attached, it's not mounted. This extinguisher should be removed from this little cubby and mounted properly per the manufacturer's instructions. And in addition to being mounted, it should also be inspected and properly tagged by an authorized service facility to verify proper operation.